Hey y'all, this is Mississippi, and we had a horrible, horrible night last night. At least 26 people died in Mississippi after a tornado touchdown just after sundown. That's the worst time for tornadoes is at night. And it was on Friday night, and the storm system delivered twisters, heavy rain, a whole bunch of gusty winds and hail, and traveled all the way throughout the south. The storm system ripped through Mississippi, produced a tornado that touched down and caused catastrophic damage all across the state. In fact, in Rolling Fork, a rural town about 60 miles northwest of Jackson, what were once buildings are now piles of scattered debris. It's so sad. The twister moved northeast, devastating rural areas. The National Weather Service confirmed a tornado caused damage about 60 miles northeast of Jackson. Silver City and Rolling Fork were reporting destruction as the tornado continued sweeping northeast at 70 miles an hour without weakening, racing towards Alabama through towns including Winona and Armory into the night. Thousands of the region are still without power. Every trail in this city is gone, Roger Cummings of Silver City said. He said that his nephew was killed in the storm. How sad. The Mississippi Governor, Tate Reeves, said in a Twitter post Friday night that search and rescue teams were active and officials were sending more ambulances and emergency assets to those areas affected. Many in the Mississippi Delta need your prayer and God's protection, like the post said. Watch weather reports and stay cautious throughout the night, Mississippi. Now officials are pleading for help as residents survey damage left after the storm's wake. The governor tweeted on Saturday that search and rescue teams are still active. The loss will be felt in those towns forever. The governor also issued a state of emergency in all counties affected by the storms on Saturday. President Joe Biden issued a statement on Saturday addressing destruction as well. He said that he had spoken to Reeves and other Mississippi legislators to offer full federal support to impacted communities. We'll do everything we can to help. We'll be there as long as it takes. We'll work together to deliver the support you need to recover. Forecasters have been warning about an outbreak of severe weather for days, even launching a weather balloon on Thursday. The deadly twisters come on heels of damaging storms the region experienced on Thursday and Friday. In southern Missouri, a car swept 16 acres inside. They got swept away by floodwaters. Two of them, unfortunately, did not survive. At least two tornadoes swept through North Texas on Friday with winds of 100 miles an hour. Eric Huntley, unfortunately, had to dig through what was left of his home. As soon as I got the alert, I went to go look outside, and then I heard the moan. I'll never forget that sound, he said. That was what the sound of the storm sounded like. So we're really sad here in Mississippi. Unfortunately, 26 people lost their lives. So please pray for Mississippi and all the Mississippians and everybody else who was affected from the tornadoes and the storms. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to tell your friends and family to subscribe to Minnesota and Oregon. Bye.